with me from Pan Asia this afternoon is Paul Locke. Paul, welcome back. How are you?
Yeah, well, thank you, Andrew, and yourself?
Doing very well, Paul, thank you. Give us a bit of a brief update on operations. What's happening at the moment?
Okay, well, since we last spoke, we're now listed. So a lot of investors are happy about that. We're drilling. We've had some meetings on our lithium project in Phang Nga province, and the officials are very happy with what we're doing. So that's positive. And we just got awarded our second Khao Soon license. It's effectively a renewal. So that's under the belt now, and we're on our way.
You were briefly suspended last week, Paul. What was the reason behind that? What more can you tell us?
Well, Andrew, we jumped the gun. Part of our strategy is to build a pipeline. And the idea was that we were going to bring an asset into the company. In fact, it's an asset owned by David Hobby and myself. It was a gift to the company, no strings or anything like that. But the ASX thought it was way too early to be doing that. So we really just had to cease proceeding with it. And they lifted the suspension. So I think a few investors got quite worried about it. It was, in fact, a perfectly legitimate exercise. We just moved a bit too early.
But as far as what you're up to presently, Paul, you say a big focus on drilling.
So we were drilling before we listed. I said to investors we'd be drilling before we listed. And I'm pretty proud that we actually had rods spinning several days before shares started trading. And it's going quite well. So I expect that we'll have some results to announce on Wednesday or Thursday. So I'm hoping to get back online with you then. But we're pretty happy with the Khao Soon Tungsten project and where it sits in the peer group and where we expect it to sit. So things are going pretty well.
So a big focus at the moment on the tungsten assets. Paul, when are you going to turn your attention and spend a bit of time on the lithium?
Well, what we want to do, Andrew, is get this drilling program done. If we actually have really good results, we'll probably continue. But the objective is to do some drilling here and get ourselves into a position where we can start doing some met work. And then we'll move the drilling rig across to the Rionkiet lithium project a bit later. I expect it'll be there before Christmas. Timing is a bit of a moving feast because it really depends on how we go here and how much drilling we end up doing, but probably in a couple of months.
I remember from just briefly, Paul, I remember from one of our previous chats talking about Khao Soon. You reckon this is potentially a world-class project, this one?
We do. So in the world of tungsten, there are three projects I really like. There's the South Korea Tungsten Project in South Korea, owned by Almonty. The New Phao Project, owned by Mason Resources in Vietnam, and our project, the Khao Soon Tungsten Project. We're a little bit behind those projects. Clearly, New Phao is a producer. The Korea Tungsten Project has a resource. We've got an exploration target. Our objective here is to do some infill drilling, some network, and move that to a resource. But of the three projects, best projects globally, I think we have one of them.
Well, as you said, we'll be back speaking shortly. So we'll see you then, Paul. Thanks very much.
Thanks, Andrew. Cheers, mate. Thank you.